This woman had injections of filler into her cheeks to make them this big. They're not implants, it's filler. And between you and I heard who her surgeon is. It's Dr. Ricky Brown.